Indonesia is a wonderland.
Kota baru, gunungnya Bamega. Bamega, bagaimana di Samangkara. Bagaimana di Samangkara. Datamu lawanlah Arinda. Arinda iman di dadara. Sama layak iman di dadara. Sama layak.
Sayang, sayang, si patoka amatai go.
We see here the Karasoga Festival was one of the moments when we can share our culture with other community with different ethnic and background. I'd like to also again thank you to ICO led by Pak Tunggul and all the Indonesian diaspora and Indonesian citizens who are here beside in Ontario for always supporting us to promote our culture and announce that the Indonesian Pavilion will open today. Thank you so much and enjoy the festival.
Yes, thank you, Tunggul. My name is Alvin Tejo. I'm a city councilor here in Mississauga. We are at Karasoga at the Indonesian Pavilion. It's such an amazing place to come, see some phenomenal dances, Indonesian dances. You can see some of the amazing art, and then you can eat some delicious food.
Amazing.
Makanya is so good. My kids love all the food here. So come, check it out. Come visit all the other 36 pavilions. But most importantly, come visit Indonesia.
Good. Come back, okay?
Come back, yes, yeah. Yes. Right. All weekend.
Okay, thank you, Alvin.
Yeah, terima kasih.
Thank you.
Tahun kesini, alhamdulillah senang aja.
Sangat menarik dan banyak sekali tarian-tarian tradisional dari berbagai negara.
Acara untuk hari ini Karasoga sangat bagus sekali. Jadi tahu berbagai macam kebudayaan dan tarian dari Indonesia.
Sangat berkesan sekali. Makanannya enak-enak.
The Karasoga this year seems to be well attended. The dancers have been fantastic. I haven't taken part of the food yet, but I plan to. It looks really good.
So I really enjoyed the Indonesian part because I got to learn about the culture, about Indonesia, and the dances were really nice also.
very great day here, and it was a wonderful time we have.
It's an absolutely wonderful event of countries around the world, different cuisines to try.
It is really neat, and what really impressed me the most is how many young kids volunteered to help. That's really nice to see. There was young kids everywhere.